Hi, my name's Guy. Welcome to our studio. There's been a question. How can I get clean captures of my Xbox 360 gameplay? You can use one of these cool things called the Blackmagic Intensity Pro card. Now it goes inside of your PCIe slot inside of your computer. We're using a Mac today. This works as well with a PC. So we've got the HDMI out going into the slot that looks like this inside of the Blackmagic Intensity. And you'll notice that there's two slots, two HDMI slots. So you can go ahead and still connect your plasma screen TV. So what I have over here is our plasma. And let's go ahead and dive right on in and see what it looks like when we install the drivers and the software. We get this thing called Blackmagic Media Express. So when we open it up, there's a few things that you might want to do first. And one of them is to go ahead and adjust some of the preferences. So the preferences are here. It says HDTV 1080i 60. And down here, you could also do 720p. Whoops, that's 50 for you guys that are in PAL land, Europe. There's also the different compression types. So here we can do uncompressed, but uncompressed is just gonna be huge. I really don't suggest doing uncompressed because if we jump over to the guide inside of the Blackmagic website, you're gonna see that high definition, uncompressed is 120 megabytes per second. That's huge. You're looking at 421 gigs for an hour, which is just really insane. So on the Mac, you're looking at 1920 by 1080, about 14 megs a second. On the PC, about the same thing if you're using the high definition JPEG codec. So let's jump back over to the capture settings, and you're gonna see that we can switch this from uncompressed to DVC Pro HD. And it also asks, where do you want to store your footage? Let's put it on our external hard drive. I don't think you should capture it to your system drive. And let's give this thing a name. We'll call it Xbox 360. Now let's go ahead and bail out of this window. And let's go ahead and hit record. So we're now recording. And I've got my little Xbox 360 controller. And I can go ahead and hit start. And you can see that I can start running around, picking up cars and throwing them. And there's just no lag in gameplay here. I can run up walls, I can run around. You just see that there is no lag here. And I'm actually recording this, so let's go ahead and hit pause here. Let's hit stop and hide that. Go on to our Max drive, and here's our file. Double click it. It loads into QuickTime Player. You can see our movie, we can hit play. And you can see that this plays very fluidly. And now this is a video that you can upload over to Vimeo or YouTube or any of these other sites, and you can show people your great high score or whatever it is you need to do. That's what the box looks like. Get one of these HDMI cards today.